My name is Daryl Homer. I'm a fencer on the U.S. Olympic men's sabre team. I'm a 2012 Olympian, three-time world medalist, NCAA champion, national champion, Pan American champion. I pretty much read about fencing when I was 5 in a children's dictionary. It was just like a picture along with the definition of the guy in like the white uniform, and then it was a silver mask, it was like the old school mask. And it was pretty swagged out, to use the term, I guess, but it was just pretty cool to see. It's not something that I'd ever seen before outside of like a couple of movies, so I thought it was cool, and I still think the outfit, like there's something really unique about the all-white fencing outfit.
When I met Daryl Homer, who came through the foundation, we see talented young individuals. When you see that kind of talent, all we have to do is put great coaching, great enthusiasm, great love, and you get a great product.
I'd say if there are three traits that have really made me who I am today, it's that I'm very, very persistent. Even if it seems like the odds are against me, I always keep pushing. Two, I'm a student of the craft, so anything that I'm really passionate about, I always study the people who came before me, and then what's pretty much going on with it, I try to stay up to date with it. And then three, I think just confidence. So I think none of those, the other two things are not really beneficial if you don't have the confidence to kind of see things through at the end of the day. Currently training towards winning gold at the Rio Olympic Games, where I'll be 26 years old. Luckily, I'm pretty much qualified so far. So just really approaching it by focusing on all the small things and staying in the process. So one, doubling down my focus on my sports psychology, strength training pretty regularly, training really well with my coach, and then just traveling abroad and getting as many bouts as possible this far away from the game, so that closer to the game, that can pretty much have a good knowledge base to work from. So it's a pretty holistic process, and it's mainly just staying in the moment and not stressing out all the time.